welcome to La Ferme Électrique, and thank you to be here. So maybe we can start just introduce yourself. Who are you?
Okay, my name is Paul. I'm the bass player in the band.
Hello, my name is Trita, and I'm the singer of the band.
And my name is Matthias, and I play the keys.
Okay, nice. So, first question. How do you meet?
How? I met Matthias, the guitarist, in Calcutta 8 years ago, I think, in a beautiful party organized by some friends. And we were just doing music in different parts of the room. And at some point, I felt there was something nice in the air. And that's when I felt, maybe I should, talk to this guy. And he was playing the guitar, singing. That's how I met him. Then we started talking about Indian classical music, which he was very fond of, and I was singing for many years. And that's it. We kept in touch, and we re-met later. But I met Paul in Delhi, and we were in one production together, where I was singing, and he was a sound engineer. And he said, oh, it's cool, I like the way you sing. I'm a French rock drummer, but I always wanted to have a band with Indian vocals, and maybe you can do some rock. And I said, are you sure? He said, yeah. I said, cool. So we started that with another very nice bass player in India, but we started wanting to move between India and France. And he did not want to come. So I said, guess what? I know a very, very nice guitar player. And maybe we could ask him to play with us in Paris. And that's how Matthias joined us. And yeah, that's how Trita Electric happened.
Okay. So thank you to be here and have a great show tonight. And
thank
so
you.
From the festival, I get something for you.
Already? Before the concert.
This is the fantastic reward of La Ferme Électrique for you.
Thank you very much. It looks like a cup of, I don't know what.
Yeah, maybe you can drink it.
He loves to drink. So. We are already fighting.
You can put it here inside.